Okay, good afternoon, students. Today is a big day. You have to present your final projects to pass the course. I'm very strict, so I need to see good presentations with the correct use of grammar and good fluency. Now, I choose Jonali Merchant. Come on. St. John is the festival. The most important celebration of the Peruvian Amazon. Here are the details of the traditional festivity. It originates in the colony when a group of missionaries named Saint John the Baptist as patron saint of the Peruvian Amazon for the day of his birth. He is also the patron saint of the departments of San Martin, Loreto, and Ucayali. This festival is celebrated from June 21st to 27th every year, with the central day on June 24th. This festival lasts a week. The religious celebration is celebrated with music and dance. The festival symbolizes the purification of water and nature. These are days of reflection and unity for the people. On June 24th, people go to the district of St. John. During the tourist week in Iquitos, there are parades with typical costumes of the people, craft fairs, book festivals with the participation of different Peruvian authors, photography events, typical dances, concerts, the election of Miss St. John. Don't forget that tickets are free. Finally, the central element of the festival is the Juane. This traditional dish is a tribute to the patron saint. Thank you. Okay, Jonali. Good job. Your final mark is